Backtesting your trading strategy is the most important step to confirming that it really works under real conditions. First, go to TradingView and open a chart. Now you can type in any asset that you want to backtest on, and on this video I'm going to be using Bitcoin USD on Bitstamp. For the purpose of this video, I will backtest a really simple trading strategy. We want to enter a long position whenever the 14-day simple moving average crosses over the 28-day moving average. And we want to enter a short position whenever the 14-day crosses under the 28-day moving average. To create your backtest, simply go to the Pine editor at the bottom. This is where we will program the backtest. Now, if this is your first time programming in Pine script, there are a lot of useful tools and guides that I strongly recommend checking out. The first line will always define which version of Pine script we will be using. The newest version is version 5, so we will type // at version equals 5. After that, we always define what we want to create. In this case, it will be a strategy with the name Simple SMA Strategy. After that, we'll need the 14-day and 28-day moving average for our strategy. To create the 14-day moving average, we can use the built-in function ta.sma. This function requires two parameters, the source, which will be close, and the length, which will be 14. To create the 28-day SMA, we can do the same, but use 28 instead of 14 for the length. It would also be great if the strategy could plot the moving averages directly on the chart. We can do that by calling the plot function and telling it what we want to display on the chart. If we save the strategy, we can see that the moving averages are shown below the chart and not on the chart. To display the moving averages on the chart, we need to set the overlay in the strategy to true. To change the color of the moving averages, we can set the color in the plot function. Now that we have created the indicators to trade on, we need to tell the backtest when to enter a long and when to enter a short position. First, let's create our conditions to enter a long and a short. A long position should be entered whenever the 14-day SMA crosses over the 28-day SMA. Fortunately for us, Pine script already has a built-in crossover function, which has passed the 14-day and 28-day SMA. For the short condition, this will be the exact opposite, whenever the 14-day crosses under the 28-day moving average. As you've probably guessed right, Pine script also has a built-in function for the cross under, so again, we just pass our two moving averages. To enter a trade, we can call the strategy.enter function, give it a name, and define when we should enter the long position. Also, we need to define direction, which will be strategy.long. For the short position, we again call strategy.entry, execute it whenever a short condition is true, and the direction is strategy.short. To execute the backtest, you can save the strategy. Now, the cool thing on TradingView is that you can see every trade that was executed directly on the chart itself. Furthermore, on the strategy tester tab, you have these three different options that will break down your strategy. On the overview, you can see an equity curve, as well as the net profit, total close trades, and so on. On the performance summary, you can see all kinds of stats of the strategy, and on the list of trades, you can see all your trades listed.